Welcome back to another episode. It's part two of my trip to New South Wales. In the last episode, you would have seen us take on Waterfall and Killy Loop, which proved to be a bit interesting and a good, easy start to this trip. Today, we've packed up camp, leaving Stockton Beach, and we're heading our way back to the bush. This time, take on Five Ways and Greensbreak, and then we end up over at ARB Test Track. First, quick little brekkie stop and pump up the tires, and then we're on the road.
Eventually.
Right, well, we're at Five Ways. Greensbreak's just on the road, but we're here having a little play. And, yeah. There's a few people here than I thought, but we'll see what happens. Still got everything on the back of the car, so weight's a bit interesting. Right, we'll see what happens. It's just the line. There.
Get your rear across that way. You're in that hole, man.
How bad is it in that? Stop there. Oh. Yeah, you're right. Realign. Jet, try and get your right tire up on that lip.
It's a weird sounding 3-liter.
Your right tire on that little lip there and the left one to ride it.
You're just in the hole there. Oh. Yeah. Whoa, whoa. No, no.
You're good?
Too much.
Bit of a shit angle.
Yeah, no. This rear to slide. That's what I was trying to say, yeah, trying to get us, yeah.
Do
you want to winch it?
No, I think so.
Yeah.
Finished up at Five Ways and we're heading along Greensbreak Road. First little challenge is getting out of this little lock here, which proves to be pretty straightforward. And then I decide to park that up on a rock on the other side because why not? And then drop that and then officially into Greensbreak Road.
Worse, but that's my go. That's my go. How hard could this be?
Wedlocks, no range. This one here.
Cheat code and I love it.
Too soon, straight up. Bit of passo, passenger, bit more passenger, yep, straighten up, one go, keep driving, drive it, don't drive it, hang on, wait there, it's about to get bad, because you're about to fall in the hole, and you're on your dip, hang on anyway. There, just on that. Keep going.
Just leave it loose.
Keep going. Yeah, that'll do.
Come on. Come on.
Taking my Amarok for a walk.
ran up a little bit. Yeah. Just keep it moving.
Yeah, keep going. Keep going.
There you go. Nice.
Over my way a bit more. Passo. Yeah.
Back a tiny bit, a little bit more, stop there, turn to me a little bit, it's a nice stab. More revs then dump it. So go back again, stop there, turn to me a little bit, me a bit more, yep, give it some revs and then go. There you go. Turn in, passo, 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 driver, watch for head.
Nice.
Well done.
Easy.
I'll just wait here. Yeah.
High Lux activities.
Hold it.
Right. Next big challenge. Nice, big, slippery rock step. Could be a bit of fun. Friends first, see how he goes.
Greensbreak?
Chicky off Cameron step. This is a lot. Try a nice little stab again. Gotta just clear things, a nice little stab. Just drive through it. You stopped at one point again. Yeah. Yeah. That looks too. Not at all what I was trying to do, but anyway. You wouldn't have struggled much anyway.
That's Greensbreak Road, done it, dusted. Wasn't too bad actually. Couple of challenges in it, a bit of lines for every single car. Yeah, that's good fun actually. So, we're on off to collect the rest of the cars and then potentially off to Cut Rock. So that's just around here, so yeah. Let's the shenanigans continue.
Later.
Alright, well, we ended up going to Cut Rock, so we're here at, I believe it's ARB test track. And it's just a big, like, quarry with tracks absolutely everywhere. And then, yeah, kill some time before we go back to camp. So, enjoy us just kicking our own sort of adventure.
Cute wheel lift! Sort of go over that big hole. It's me, it's me, 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 me! Passo, 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 passo! All that. That works too.
Yeah, you would do the other line.
That was a GQ shorty. Am I like Nathan now? Hey guys.
That was Fred in his shorty.
Thanks for listening.
This is Jet in his Hilux.
Good job.
It doesn't include it. It audio at all. It puts music over it all.
Oh, that's good. No, he doesn't.
He's put that in for sure.
Fuck.
The old double step, you know. This will be good.
He just goes straight up this.
Oh, does he?
They won't be hitting the holes at the same time. He sits in between.
Oh, so short. That time when a shorty just does it too much too easy.
Short's never good kid.
Where are the hard hills at? It's a double step.
You call that water. Oh,
it's
a door.
Oh. I think that rear, their stomach, yeah. Do you want to go back? Not that much. Oh, you can do that.
Straight up. Yep. Straight, straight, straight. This way. Straight to that.
Too much. Yeah.
A bit more this way.
Just ate the glass. Yeah.
Come this way.
No, this way.
Just gotta get his heels up here before he goes.
Hey, that's fine.
Oh no.
Just saying, if you get stuck, I would go to your cat.
A little more towards mate, right. Yeah.
More left.
Oh. Yeah. Drive that. Maybe. Yeah.
What'd you say?
What is Fred doing?
What'd you say?
What the fuck is Fred doing?
Hit it with a bit more right foot.
You need momentum.
Where are you going?
Where are you going? Go up there.
No, go up there. That's where Fred does. Nah, go up.
Go up that.
Yeah, good. You're boring.
Good luck.
The ruts will make him go where he goes. Unless he just...
Enjoyed this episode, a bit shorter this time, spent more time driving around the places, but next week is our final day in New South Wales, taking on Cut Rock and White Mints in the rain. This is where the shenanigans really begins. Stay tuned, like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode.